But I thought it would be interesting to document our commute, because we live in a beautiful place. And I've often wondered about if and when we're gone from this place, would we miss just seeing what it was like living here? This is Ames Lake Road. I've probably driven this 2,000 times.
More than that.
Perhaps. I'm drinking coffee, that's why I look down every so often. So we'll take you down to the main road, which is Highway 202. This is Ames Lake Road. So, do you have some music you'd like to play? Play something we both like.
How about some country music?
How about some Led Zeppelin?
I have something.
Set it up. Everybody else has got these little sports cars and trucks. We're driving a old beat-up family minivan.
Station wagon.
No, it's
big,
not
lumbering Conestoga.
Yeah, it's a big lumbering Conestoga, I call them. One of those minivans. This one is a Honda Odyssey. We've had it for probably 10 years. Just went over... Well, it's just about 150 miles from 200,000. Coming up on Highway 202. Oh, cranberries.
Yep.
Am I right?
Yep. Zombie.
We're all zombies on this minivan. Okay. All right, we've just gone about 2 miles, and we're headed up 244th, which takes us to the plateau, the Sammamish Plateau. I want to point out to you our friend Dwayne Isaacson. That's his sawmill, one of the last remaining sawmills in Washington State. This used to all be forest, but we've got these townhomes going in to our left, to our right,
to the left, to the right.
Right.
Sorry.
Traffic's already bad. We're gonna end up with another 500 cars having to use these roads every day. This used to be country, like I said, but now it's part of the expanding city of Sammamish.
Stupid.
Well, it happens. It happens. Growth happens. A self-contained truck.
What?
A self-contained truck.
What?
All right, this is a new road that got punched through a few years ago, so we could actually bypass the city of Sammamish. Note how it's not straight. They wanted to preserve these trees, I guess. It was important, I guess, in the design of this wetlands and a small lake over there. This panning's probably driving you crazy, I would imagine.
Don't wait for me.
Angela likes Heart. She's kind of a retro girl.
Of course I like Heart.
And, anyway, this is kind of the upscale area of the plateau. Each one of these houses probably, oh, maybe $850,000, but you get up here where the fountain is. These are million and multi-million dollar homes up here. Observe with the fountain. Continuing on our commute here, coming down the plateau of Sammamish into the Lake Sammamish area, specifically Issaquah. More new construction, more new townhouses. Roger Fisher on lead guitar. Angie in the jump seat here. Jet then.
Yep.
I could do it.
Ow!
Lake Sammamish Parkway East. That used to be a railroad back in the days when they transported all the lumber, all the logs that were harvested from all these hills. This is all second and third growth now. Still pretty here. Swak Mountain. Up there ahead is Tiger Mountain. We climbed to the top of it together, Angela and I have.
I thought we fake married Mark. We put flowers on him. That's fun.
Oh, yeah. There's the summit of Tiger Mountain. So they've got a moosing around sticker, set of stickers on the deck of their car. Whoop, somebody's getting a ticket. Glad it's not me. This is where I work. That white building on the other side of the trail is where my office is. We're actually taking Angela to college first at Bellevue College. All right, here's the famous I-90, Interstate 90. It goes all the way from Bellevue, which we're going down towards, all the way to Boston. This is the western terminus. Brutal merge. That's the back way to Renton, home of Boeing. At least one of the Boeing fields. They have three fields. They've got one in Renton, they've got one in Seattle, and they've got one in Everett. GoPro stopped recording. More townhomes. My gosh.
Those are like apartments.
Apartments and townhomes.
Connor, when we go further down, he lives in a townhome, like by the highway.
Connor does?
Yeah, I don't know how I know this.
This is California Release 2. Seattle's over there. This is the ramp to the college, Bellevue College.
You're so old.
Bellevue College. Angela is going to Bellevue College. She's special, so we take her to the back entrance.
To do Backway JR.
Yes, living up to my reputation as Backway JR. Yeah. I avoid the mainstream wherever possible.
That person's getting tickets. Be careful.
Okay.
Well, this probably doesn't fit.
He's
just dropping me off, but.
Yeah. Okay. Have a good day.
I will try.
GoPro, stop recording.